So, Hank, we all good to go for our new science project?
Yep, I've taken everything up to the roof. Well, with a little help from the Hulk. Now, we just need to put it all together.
Be careful up there, you two. The last thing we need is someone falling off the roof and ending up in a cast again.
Systems engage. Okay, let's show them what we got.
There was some questionable training taking place on the mountain earlier. Must be some new kind of ancient martial art or something. You seen that superhero supply store? Lady who runs it always seems to be in some sort of trouble. Yesterday she was purple. You'll learn to tune it out.
See? The damage wasn't so bad. Fixed in no time. So, what else have we got? Okay, that's the control panel sorted. Perfect condition. Rats.
Hope you remember how to put that thing together.
Wait, that's not right. There's a piece missing.
Well, it can't have gone far.
It's okay. Energy regulator, reassemble. Yep, this should do the job nicely.
Everything up and running? Then I'm ready to begin whenever you are. Just say the word.
Strap yourselves in for a news update so big, so enormous, the only word to describe it is planet-sized. Okay, so that's two words, so sue me. Finally, the heroes have done something right for once and have reassembled the shattered fragments of the Nexus to open a portal in time and space. Why? Why, you ask? Well, where have you been? Living in Lemuria? The Avengers and co. are bringing the moon-sized nowhere here. That's why. They'd have done it all a lot sooner if they'd fetched Spider-Man and his grandstanding. Hank Pym, with his super-sized brain, thinks there's got to be assets on board capable of bringing down the shield protecting Kang's Citadel. Just drop the thing on it, I say. Wait, but if they mess this up, that giant space skull thing could flatten half the city!
So are we gonna push the switch or what?
There's a lot of interference.
Hey, Rocket. You remember Nowhere having a mustache?
Not to the best of my knowledge, no.
Ego? The living planet?
Who summons me through time and space across the galaxies?
Not guilty, Mac.
Yes, it was. You flipped the switch.
I'm guessing we should have checked the calculations.
The calculations were perfect.
I've just received a message. We shouldn't activate the device. Kang knows what we're planning.
What's the source?
I have no idea. It was a woman's voice.
Yeah, you want to ask whoever she is what we should do if we have activated it?
Kang, he shall pay for his insolence. Once you have paid for your incompetence.
Slight adjustments needed.
What? We're gonna need some help with this.
Okay, Tony. What do you need us to do?
First, you need to activate and establish a satellite link. The dish is all set up. You just need to point it in the right direction.
Easier said than done with Kang throwing everything he's got at us.
Well, get your big boy pants on and get to it.
Time to take care of this like it's 2099.
Able to make use of this.
It's always nice to find a little present. See what I did there? Hey, the future's looking pretty bright after all. Pretty bright after all. doesn't matter if it's the past or the future. It's always nice to find a little present. See what I did there?
Just need to align the satellite network to each other so it creates a resonance feedback wave at the right frequency for us to focus into.
So, point them at each other?
Well, yeah, but you don't have to oversimplify it. I mean, no one likes a smarty pants show-off.
These guys don't stay down without a fight, do they?
Wouldn't be as much fun if they did.
Kinda weird, I didn't see that coming.
Oh, yeah. Okay, Tony. They're linked. You should be good to go.
Great. Now we just need to... Wait, what? Where did the power go? We've lost power, Team 2. We'll need you to get it back up again.
Of course. However, the scoundrels have destroyed most of the equipment.
Oh, how very bad guy of them. Listen, all we need is to feed energy into the converter. There's gotta be a way.
Okay, team. Look around for a way to restore the power.
Sure thing, Cap. Let's do this!
Appears to be working. Tony, couldn't Thor just zap some power into it?
Afraid not. The converter needs a steady input of power. A huge spike will overload it, and then we're back to candles and rocks for hammers, like in your day.
I'm not that old, Tony.
Come on.
Someone else is gonna have to handle this.
Good. We appear to have resupplied the power.
You rebuilt both of the quantum energy generators.
In a manner of speaking.
As soon as I start, Kang will send everything he has at us. I need to maintain total concentration, so please keep them away from me for as long as you can.
If you get overwhelmed, there's a panel over there that you can use to call in a strike from one of our Quinjets. Get ready. Here they come.
Hey, give me a hand, will ya?
Wow! That was awesome!
Boom! Close air support! Bring it, baby! Is it right to say I'm enjoying this? Because I am! Someone's gonna pay for that!
Cut loose.
What the heck happened just now?
Yeah.
this impertinence, you shall pay.
Need a break.
What?
I knew those coordinates would work.
Perfectly.
Das hat es super weh.
You did good, Strange.
Yeah, no, I'm all fine too.
Citadel shield drops.
If the shield drops.
This is it, people. Time to give Kang his fight.
You were like the cutest thing ever. Could I maybe write you into my fanfic?
You could.
I'm gonna take that as a yes. Thanks.
You were saying? Cosmo has diverted most of Nowhere's primary energy through a series of sub-relay stations. When you get up there, reinstate the main singularity cell. The resulting Faraday effect will create a distortion field via the quantum emitter. Any questions?
Oh, you know what? Just leave it to Stark.
Where's Tony? Are we prepped? Oh man, I can't wait to meet a talking dog.
Okay, guys. You both ready?
Nice suit!
Thanks. I modified the main.
Sorry, Shelly Man! In rush!
You okay?
Ow. Let's just go prime the giant skull in the sky and face the cataclysmal forces of Kang outside.
Yeesh. That thing's a lot uglier than I remember.
Well, it's a big floating skull. It was never going to be winning any beauty pageants.
Hurry up, you guys! I want to meet the talking dog!
Please, we'll be hurrying to Cosmo, so they're sure going to be...
But I was watching YouTube. Oh, I'm about to choose your world. There is. I'm gonna kill off, okay, Tristan. We'll get off, Justin. I'll see you later. Yeah. I'm back. Hello?
leash. That thing's a lot uglier than I remember.
Well, it's a big floating skull. It was never gonna be winning any beauty pageants.
Hurry up, you guys! I wanna meet the talking dog!